Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new to my channel, make sure you follow. If you're returning guest, thank you. Today, so we at the New York AQUARiUM, and I always wanted to go since I was a little girl, and I'm like a big kid by heart. So the pricing is about $29. I will leave that the comment below the video to let you guys I know the pricing. I'm a little late, but so far I'm excited. It's nice outside, which is 62 degrees, a little chilly, but it's really nice. And yeah, so I hope you enjoy.
Wait, what the? Oh, I thought that was. Wow. That's the catfish mouth. Oh, they like to eat wood. So I guess you see them in a lot of like, that's why they have the wood.
My God.
Follow
your path.
Amazon River. I know.
A baby.
Look at
Thank you.
should be.
Thank you. poor orange Ruffy. She's ready.
Life can be rough for the orange Ruffy. Did you know that they can live longer than 100 years?
That's one old fish.
Yeah, and they don't reproduce until they're 20, if they live that long.
Years of heavy fishing have wiped out the orange Ruffy populations. The more cautious practices are now in place, but it'll take decades for this slow-growing fish to recover.
Oh, another problem with the orange Ruffy is the way that they're caught. It's called bottom trawling. When these large nets get dragged across sensitive areas, yeah, you get a lot of fish.
That's a huge environmental cost.
Especially as our delicate corals in this habitat, it's a total knockout for the ocean environment.
No, you're not in the circle.
These bottom trawlers target the ocean seamounts. Fragile, deep sea mountains where slow growing corals, orange Ruffy, and many other breeds of fish live.
Honestly, we don't know the full impact of this type of destruction.
But we do know that once coral and seamounts are damaged, they often take a very long time to recover, if they do at all.
So stay away from the orange Ruffy. You can sub in delicious U.S. striped bass instead.
No dipping dots? You want dipping dots or no? Flounder, Karen. Look on the floor. There's a flounder right next to the crab. See it?
This guy's so easy, bro.
That's because they don't move fast.
Yeah, they do. It's a crab.
Baby food. Let's catch cat. Cat, come on.
Oh, he came up to you, sea lion?
Yeah.
So, thank you for watching my YouTube video. This is the end of the video. So far, I really have fun. Haven't been to the New York Aquarium since I was a little kid, and now I'm like 30 years old. So it's really good, pretty. Had cotton candy, and I walked on the Coney Island boardwalk. Haven't been in Brooklyn since my grandfather passed away 7 years ago. So Brooklyn is not my favorite place to be at, but it still gives me a little anxiety because I don't really have family out here. So I'm just gonna start heading home. It's starting to get late. So make sure you like and subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed it. Peace.